Open the console plus software already installed in your computer. If you have not installed the software, please do so as per the video given in the link below. Now open the cap on the back side of the data logger and insert the USB cable. The other end of the USB cable to be inserted into the computer. You may see that the data logger is recognized by the software and the data is being automatically downloaded. The progress of download can be seen at the progress bar below. Now click on Options to find out the default directory where the data will be downloaded automatically. In my case, I have created a directory namely Data Logger Reports. Now using File Manager, go this directory. You will see that 4 reports have been automatically generated. A PDF report, Excel report and text report have been generated. Now I have opened the PDF report. You can see summary of the recording and a graph for the entire duration in the first page. Second page indicates summary of alarms generated during the entire duration. Each and every recording are listed from third page onwards. Now we will open the Excel report and can see each and every recording for the entire recording duration. Also, this text file will give you entire table of recordings. Now the data logger can be again used by pressing the start button.